and let's have a fast-track insurance process with the insurance companies, so if they are going to pay out, they do so quickly. Let's also provide resources for local councils to help those people who, as you say, are in a terrible situation. Businesses, you may not have had insurance, small businesses, often ethnic minority businesses, actually in some parts of London, are very vulnerable to what's happened. And also people who've lost their homes. Let's get money to local councils so they can help them rebuild their lives, because they are true victims of what has happened, and we mustn't forget about them, and we've got to act quickly to help them.
You're a donkey.